couple of things. First of all, idiot, don't ever wear a high-vis fucking coat, all right? You've never done a day's work in your fucking life, neither's your parasite of a fucking father. Proper dossers, scrounging bastards, the pair of you. Never once have you ever been employed. You've never took a wage home from anywhere. So I don't know where that fucking coat come from, mate, but it wasn't yours, and it wasn't your fucking useless father's. So some borrowed fucking prop of a coat to put on while you made a fucking video. Like, a high-vis fucking jacket and an old woolly hat. Since when? Since when? Since our fucking come back round, more like. Also, I've got a good pal in Curragh, haven't I? DJ, a good lad. Now, not only have you mentioned his brother's little lass, but you've been in touch with his little brother last night, threatening him, wanting his address, wanting to go around. I told him, next time any of that cracks on, he rings me, and I'll turn up and I'll fucking deal with you. Never mind wanting to fight young lads who've never had a fight in the fucking life, single fathers who don't fight, who don't bother anyone. Trying to say that it's all his ex-bird's fault, and that's all this started off, you fucking, the audacity on you. It's never your fault, is it? We've never ever seen one fucking shred or one scrap of regret or any kind of warm and words or anything whatsoever to comfort or to show any slither of apology or regret to any of these people that you've done anything to, have you? Nothing. It's all, they're all liars. They're all liars, aren't they? All right. So anyone else? Couple of things. First of all, idiot.